despair turned to hope. I was sure that if I could find where the stalker had gone, I would find Milo. Then, in the distance, I saw a girl crouching over a body. The girl was holding a device to the lifeless hand.
Hey, excuse me.
Who the hell are you?
I'm searching for a vehicle that...
No! Damn birds!
Wait, I just...
Whatever that device was, the bird had it now. Corpse lay propped against a rock. There were a few things that would scare gang-gangs, and a crowbar was not one of them. I would need to find another solution. The girl had been doing something to the guy's hand. I wondered what. He'd clearly been dead for days. The logo. I'd seen it before. On the androids that had taken Milo. The girl was my only lead. I had to follow her. City. I was back. Over the years, I'd heard rumors of how the city had thrived since I'd left Joey in charge. I was finally going to see for myself.
Unregistered Gaplander.
Well, hi. And you are?
Community Welfare Droid 2CU, at your service. To commence your Union City registration, please make your way to the immigration terminal.
That's okay, I'm not here to register. I'm looking for...
If you're looking for the immigration terminal, it's right over there. Thank you.
So how do I register?
Easy. Just go to the immigration terminal and you'll get a U-chip for your temporary ID. The correct route is indicated by these signs.
Sounds easy.
It is. Without it, you won't be able to interact with any of the Minos devices in this area.
How do I get to immigration?
The terminal is at the wall end of the garden. The correct route is indicated by these signs. Soon as you've registered, you can access the Minos devices.
I'll be going now.
About time, too. How can I be of assistance?
The city sounded far more affluent than it was 10 years ago. I guess this was the immigration terminal.
Welcome to the Union City Registration Terminal. Please place your hand below to receive your U-chip implant.
Oh.
U-chip implant successful. You are now registered with Union City.
A U-chip had been implanted into the palm of my hand. I wasn't sure how it was going to help me.
Authorized citizen ID required.
Excuse me.
Oh, hello, visitor.
What's up with your bollard? Maybe I can help.
You?
Sure.
Hey, listen, Mr. Gaplander. It's totally cute that you want to help, but this mechanism's a teeny bit more advanced than what you're used to.
You'd be surprised. I'm pretty handy with these sorts of things.
Sorry, got to get back to this bollard. It ain't gonna fix itself.
One of the posts was jammed. I called upon my extensive background in engineering.
Hey! It's working! Hey, we fixed it!
Yeah, piece of cake.
Dude, council sure is shining in my direction today. Do you know how many times I've scanned this thing? The last scan must have done the trick. You see, I'm the diagnostician and tech expert around here. Name's Hobbsworth. What can I do for you?
Hey, have you by any chance seen a kid come through here?
Where's the little dude headed? On an adventure, is he?
Oh no. He was kidnapped, snatched from his village, and brought this way.
Oh, right. Nope. I haven't seen anything like that. Sorry. Now, if you don't mind, I've got to get back to work.
Enjoy this little piece of happiness, courtesy of Minos.
The machine ejected a garish, beclowned can of soda labeled Spankles.
Note, you are currently at your maximum.
There was something strange about the water, and there was an unmistakable smell of ozone. Up close, I could see the water was holographically concealing an electric fence? A makeshift workbench had been set up. Its structural integrity seemed over-reliant on some old deflated tires. I recognized the girl. She was the one who'd run away from me earlier.
Excuse me. Hello?
You!
Me what?
You're the guy in the desert!
And you're the girl with the corpse.
Okay, first of all, that guy was dead long before I got there. And second of all, it's your fault Big Steve stole my date!
Lost your what? To who?
Do you realize how much potential trade you've cost me?
Honestly, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Ugh. I tried. I'm a traitor. Name's Ember.
I'm looking for a boy named Milo, who might have come through here recently.
Mister, are you looking to trade something or what?
Trade?
Trade, you know, tech, gadgets, knickknacks from the Gap or the city.
That's what I do. I collect stuff, sell stuff, trade stuff. Only, since you're interfering, let Big Steve fly off with my deed, it'll be a while before I can make proper trades again. Now, excuse me.
What's a deed?
My deed, man. DTT. Data transfer tool. Deed.
What's the deed for?
Duh, transferring data. That's what I was doing with that dead fella. Transferring his citizen ID for trading, yeah? You distracted me, and Big Steve nabbed it and flew off. Like I said, thanks.
Who's Big Steve?
You see all these birds all over the place? Big Steve's the purple one, with a beak full of my DEET.
I just need to know if you've seen a missing kid come this way.
You're looking in the wrong place. Only boys around here are Pixel and Voxel, and the only thing they're missing is a few screws.
What do you trade?
Like I said, sometimes people from outside want stuff from the inside. Sometimes people from inside want stuff from the outside. Second one doesn't happen very often since inside's got, like, everything and free. But it happens.
Suppose a guy from outside wanted to get inside.
Ah, my most popular item. Until Big Steve took my deed, that is.
That's all for now. Thanks.
Anytime. Oh, wait, no. Come back if you want to talk business.
For someone with a business interest in dead bodies, she seemed pretty normal. There was a strange smell. Those birds weren't going to let me anywhere near the back of the truck.
Sir, excuse me, sir. Are you...
Whatever you're selling, I ain't buying.
No, I'm not selling any...
A likely story. Name's Wendell. Joe Wendell.
Nice to meet you.
That remains to be seen.
Listen, you haven't seen a child come through here, have you?
Pinch something of yours.
No, he was kidnapped from a nearby village.
Oh, I see. Sorry to hear that. You're not the first I've heard talking about kids going missing in the Gap. But I've never seen any come through here. Have you asked those kids over by the playground? They've been here a lot longer than me.
He's seeing you.
Aye.
Hologram was already active. The hologram showed a young woman in uniform.
Sorry to keep you waiting, sir. Welcome to Union City. My name is Greta. It is my duty and pleasure to answer any questions you may have about Union City and the local area. How may I help you today?
This U-chip thing, what does it do?
It allows you to interact with all the Minos devices in the area, as well as storing all your personal information.
Sounds kinda invasive.
We prefer the word transformative, sir.
So is Joey still running things around here?
He was, until just a few years ago.
That doesn't sound good. Hope he didn't screw things up.
Not at all, sir. Joey the Savior was a great leader. Citizen happiness reached unprecedented levels.
Good to hear it. I happen to be an old friend of his.
Oh, we're all friends of Joey, sir. Gone but not forgotten.
A child has been kidnapped from my village.
From your village? Was the child a registered citizen of Union City?
No, his name is Milo, and...
Polite apology, Minos can only concern itself with registered citizens.
I was hoping you'd be able to help.
And isn't hope a wonderful thing? In the meantime, do you have any other queries?
Have a nice day.
In Union City, sir, there is no other kind of day.
Insufficient permission. Citizen.
The bridge seemed to be operated by some sort of hand scanner. Looks like you're working pretty hard. Need a spankles?
Oh, hey, man. That's super chill of you. But I'll just grab one myself when I pick up a thirst.
Excuse me?
Well, hey there, stranger. How's your day going so far?
Well, I...
Great, I'll bet. Anything old Hobbsworth can do for you? By the way, just so you know, I'm on the clock.
Yes, of course, no problem. So what's your deal, Hobbsworth?
I am a diagnostician for the Ministry of Comfort.
And what exactly does a diagnostician do?
I find problems.
And fix them?
No, I just diagnose them. Minos fixes them.
See you around, Hobbsworth.
Oh, before I forget, I really appreciate your patience back there when I was fixing the bridge. Let me thank you properly. Give me your hand.
Okay.
There you go. Your kudos just got a boost.
Thanks, I think.
Keep the smile on your face.